Good morning, students. I hope all of you have been fine. And you might have read the story, The Weight of a Prayer. Yes, my dear students, one hot summer day, a shabbily dressed lady came to the grocer shop. She was looking worried, sad, and sorrowful because her carpenter husband was sick. He was not able to go for work. And her three small children were starving for food. So, in a low voice, she requested the grocer to give her few grocery items. But the shopkeeper was not kind enough. He was rude. He did not believe her. Then she said that her husband will be all right after a few days. The shopkeeper, the grocer, did not believe. And then the grocer told her to give him the grocery item list. And the lady said that she has not made the list, but she will write the items, whatever things she wanted. And then she wrote the few grocery items and gave that paper to the shopkeeper. Okay, after receiving that paper, grocery list, the shopkeeper told her that I keep this list on the scale, and how much the paper weighs, that much I will give you the grocery. The lady felt humiliated. Still, she stood there. Then again, the shopkeeper told her to repeat the grocery items, whatever she had written in the paper. Then the lady said, 2 kg of flour. Okay, the shopkeeper kept the 2 kg of flour in one of the scale. And other side, he kept the grocery list paper that she had written. To his surprise, the lady's amazement, the paper, grocery item paper, proved to be heavier than the 2 kg of flour. After that again, other items, 3 kg of rice, 250 grams sugar, 1 kg powder milk. The shopkeeper kept on the scale. But still, the paper list of the grocery item paper proved to be heavier than the grocery things. The grocer was silent, started pondering the incident, what had happened. He quietly gave her all the items that she wanted and told her to pay 260 rupees whenever she gets money in her hand. The lady thanked the grocer and with some expression of happiness, she went back to her house. After her going, the grocer picked up the grocery list and started reading the names, whatever things she had done. So also, he found that the lady had written a prayer. What was her prayer? Lady's prayer. Oh God, these things are essential for me. Please help me, my Lord. So, screen on the scale had come out. And because of that, the scales was not functioning. Spring had come out and that prevented the scale from functioning. Then the grocer realized the truth. He sat on his chair and said, "Only God knows how much our prayer weighs. Only God knows how much our prayer weighs." Yes, my dear students, God knows our heart. When we pray, whether we pray really, truly, or sincerely, God knows. Therefore, from this story, we learn to pray sincerely, to have complete faith in God and offer all our prayers to Him. Yes, after a few days, the lady came back to the shop and paid the money. Gave him the money, rupees 260 to the grocer. Yes, my dear students, we see that when God stands beside us, when God is with us, God stands beside us, nothing remains impossible. Because God is all powerful, He makes all things possible. We should have complete faith in God and show our devotion and reverence by means of our prayers. And let our prayer should come out from the heart. Let's pray sincerely to God and He will hear our prayer. So my dear students, that's all in this story. To pray to God sincerely and God will hear our prayer. That's all for today. Thank you. God bless you.